quietly walk out from the Occupy Congress, carrying pots and pans, taking it to the street without permission, and bringing the attention of some policemen. Leading by Dr. Chai Ding-kui, they are a group of pro-independence old Taiwanese call themselves Alliance of Referendum for Taiwan, going to wake up President Ma Ying-jeou from his China dream. Roadblocks, iron gate, district police, riot police, right in front of the mansion of President Ma Ying-jeou. And here comes protests and pots and pans. Well, the president come with a beautiful mansion, lots of policemen, iron gates and things like that.